There were days where we thought we wouldn't make it out, but we stuck it out. Today's our day. Today's our day. There were nights we would fight, no end in sight. Nothing was right. Tonight's our night. Tonight's our night. I'll fight for you until this life is over. There's no giving up here, babe. We'll make it out and fall in love tonight. Ain't nothing needed but us feeling right. Just take a chance, we got a wild ride. Wait and see, you and me, we were meant to be. We were meant to be. We were meant to be. There were times when we found it, fell back in love. The best still to come. Our time is now. Our time is now. I'll fight for you until this life is over. There's no giving up here, babe. We'll make it out and fall in love tonight. Ain't nothing needed but us feeling right. Just take a chance, we got a wild ride. Wait and see, you and me, we were meant to be. We were meant to be. We'll make it out and fall in love tonight. Ain't nothing needed but us feeling right. Just take a chance, we got a wild ride. Wait and see, you and me, we were meant to be. We were meant to be.
No.
I didn't do it at all.
Deep breath.
Good.
You too.
Right.
You can't cry.
I know.
You're being
proud. Oh my God.
You guys are all a bunch of sensitive
Nancy. This life is over. There's no giving up here, babe. We'll make it out and fall in love tonight. Feeling right. Just take a chance, we got a wild ride. Wait and see, you and me, we were meant to be. We were meant to be. We were meant to be. We were meant to be.
I just kind of wadded it up and stuck it in there. It matches the tie, the first handkerchief and tie I've ever had that match. Did you want the hat or not the hat?
No, the hat.
Because I got
nice.
A haircut.
No, the hat looks nice.
Okay.
Hugging at the same time.
first of all, I want you to know that I just want to thank you from the bottom of my heart, because today I found my purpose, what I believe to be the reason that I exist. I've never been much for having any luck on my side, but today, because of you, that changes. Sometimes I wish you could just see yourself in my eyes for a day, just to see how amazing and truly beautiful you really are, and how much you really mean to me. Without you, Julia, I'm nothing. With all the hard times I've endured, you've made all that go away and made me realize that it was all just leading me to the best thing that's ever happened to me, and that is you. As of today, I've become the luckiest guy I know, with somebody that has never let me down, will never hurt me, and someday, somebody that I truly am proud of and grateful to have by my side no matter what. It's given me two beautiful, amazing baby boys, and being the best mother to my daughter I could ever ask for. I couldn't ask anything better. Julia, no matter what, from this day forward, you will always have somebody who loves you more than anything and the very breath that they breathe. I promise to always put you first, second, and above everything that ever comes in our lives. You have no idea how happy you make me or how amazing you really are. You give me purpose. Against all odds, you give me hope. I can't wait to wake up to you every single day for the rest of my life. Thank you for loving me and taking care of me. You make me a better man, a better father, and just an outright better human being. I love you so much, and I will forever do everything I can to prove it and never let you have any doubt in any way. Here's to us, baby. We finally made it. Our destiny.
Brandon, where do I start? I remember sitting in my room by my mom, held me crying over you at 10 years old. I knew I loved you then, but never seeing you hurt me. I'm sorry for breaking up with you in a letter. If you would have told 10-year-old me that you would be my husband one day, I probably would have rolled my eyes at you, like I do now. I remember your mom telling me I would marry you one day, thinking she was crazy. Even though I had the biggest crush on you. But she was right. Today, September 16th of 2023, you're gonna be my husband. And for that, I am forever grateful. Messaging you 8 years ago was the best thing I did. I love you. I love the father you are to our kids. I love the way you love me. I love that you want me to have the world. I vow to be your best friend, your shoulder to cry on, your support system, the person you need and want. I vow to love you forever and ever. Amen. I hope I'm the wife you always dreamed of.
I know. repeat after me. I, Brandon, take you, Julia, to be my wife.
I, Brandon, take you, Julia, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health, to love and cherish for as long as we both shall live.
What's that? Help.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live. I, Julia, take you, Brandon, to be my husband.
I, Julia, take you, Brandon, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
Better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
For sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
For as long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and faithfulness to you.
At this time, and the power vested in me by the state of Kansas, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss me.
All the plans we've made.
looking back, it might be hard, but we know love will make it up for us. The wait is done.
Right now, we're fucking love you. You You are the rock.
Amen!
Woo!
Seriously. So great, God. Mama, proud of you.
We're gonna get married. White dress, perfect.
Been my best friend for the last 20 years, more than half of my life. And I couldn't be more grateful to be by your side today on the best day of life. Since our Fall River days, we have been much more than just friends, but basically sisters.
We're gonna get married. We don't need cars and money. As long as we're together, honey.
Dad, thank you very much for raising me and being a good enough man to take this woman. I thank you very much. Happy 28th anniversary. Thank you very much.
Through thick and thin, left and where we've been, we're here. Let's get married.